For the past decade, the majority of graduates from relevant studies have been women. Women now make up 60% of those graduating from economics, law, and business courses. But in spite of years of rhetoric on workplace equality and equality in management, the share of women in the highest decision-making bodies of larger publicly listed companies in Europe is only 14%. While the situation differs from one EU country to another, we need to ensure equal representation of women, particularly in top decision-making positions. Leaving it up to companies themselves has not worked. But binding targets for women on boards have proven to be successful. Countries like Norway and Finland already have 40% of women on boards, for example. It is a myth that current recruitment policies are based on quality alone, and that binding quotas would undermine this. Binding targets will stimulate companies to seek talent in new ways and have more quality-based recruitment. It also makes good business sense to have companies with more diverse boards. Research has shown that companies with above-average numbers of female directors perform better overall. Equality between men and women is a fundamental right and a core commitment of the EU. The Greens believe there should be equality at all levels. We want a 50-50 representation of men and women in senior management. Binding targets can help give the first push. The European Union needs legislation to ensure a minimum female representation on the boards of larger companies. Proposals to introduce a binding 40% boardroom quota would be a step in the right direction. Support us and help us to get women on boards. www.get-women-on-board.eu